Welcome to the Means of Grace. Today, we have gifts from God. It's forgiveness. What some people don't realize is that God forgives you no matter what you do.
Really? Like anything?
That's right. Take a look at this.
Let's take a look at Jessica. She's coincidentally praying for forgiveness right as I speak.
I'm so sorry. I broke my mommy's vase. I've been so bad. Can you please forgive me?
I forgive you, my child.
Who are you?
I'm God. Goodbye.
Oh, my.
See what I mean?
Wow, God really does forgive you!
Hey, it's Hope, or also known as Eternal Life.
Why is that?
Just watch the clip.
Okay!
I'm sick. I'm dying.
Where am I?
You're in heaven now.
Bring it.
What? On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Dance floor pro, I know you know. I go psycho when my new joint hit.
Wow, God does give you hope and eternal life.
Why are you so happy? You're kind of creeping me out.
I don't know.
Anyway, the third box is obviously love. And as you know, I'm right.
Says love. Does that mean you're giving me your love?
Nope.
And what does it mean?
It means I'm sharing my love.
I don't get it.
It means I'm sharing the love that God gave me so you can do the same to another.
Ah. See ya.
Bye.
And those are the gifts that God gives us. What is it?
Isn't there more to the Means of Grace?
Yes, but we'll discuss that next time.
I don't want to know it now.
Do you really want to hear more? Okay, fine. Another one is Word.
Blah, 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 blah.
Hey, check it out. I'm doing a sermon.
So?
I'm earning God's respect.
Well, then I must be earning lots of respect. I'm reading the Bible.
No way, man. Sermons are way more important. I'm better.
No, I'm better.
I'm better.
I'm better.
I'm better.
I'm better.
Jeez, I'm better than you.
I'm better than you.
Guys, stop fighting who God likes better. Fighting who God likes better.
Yeah, you're right.
Because he likes me more for praying.
Stop it. I am God and you are all equal to me. And remember, I use prayers, sermons, and gospels to communicate with you.
What the?
Wow, I sure am learning a lot from this.
Good for you. Another thing is baptism.
Wow, this is just getting more and more... informative!
Christian.
It's really not good then. How do you become a Christian?
Well, you need to be baptized.
How do you be baptized?
Well, there's water.
Here's water.
We need more than water. You need the word and words. I baptize you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Good night, patients. Yeah.
I'm baptized, right?
That's right.
Yes.
As you just saw, someone who has been baptized can baptize someone else in an emergency.
Wow!
The final ingredient to the means of grace is none other than Holy Communion at the Lord's table.
As you can see, the altar resembles a table. That is why when we go to communion, we eat and socialize. Communion is for the forgiveness of sins, and everyone is welcome. The bread is the body of Christ, and the wine is the blood of Christ.
Dashing through the snow, everyone
I have no lines.
You don't have any lines.